Nothing is more dangerous than seven superstars scrambling up a ladder to grab this briefcase that'll be hanging above the ring inside a contract for a WWE World Heavyweight Championship opportunity. Dean, 14 of the 16 winners of this match have gone on to become champion. What are you willing to do to win this contract?
First of all, Michael Cole, what are you doing here?
Right.
Okay, it's bad enough that I have to tolerate you at Raw every week, but now you're at SmackDown too. No. I don't want to see your face here. You better be out of that ring by the time I get in there.
Oh, this is going to be good.
What are you looking at me for? Get out of the ring! You think I'm joking?
Let me go. The voice of WWE scurrying out of the ring at the behest of KO.
And you, Ambrose, don't look at him, look at me. Yeah. You know what the only thing crazy about you is right now? Is the fact that you think you even have a chance in this match. Because you know what's gonna happen at Money in the Bank? It's what should have happened at WrestleMania. I'm gonna climb that ladder. I'm gonna get that prize. And I'm gonna walk out Mr. Money in the Bank. Just like I would have walked out of the WrestleMania ladder match.
Well, the interruptions continue, Byron.
Oh, yeah, look who it is.
Just like you would have walked out of the WrestleMania match, what? As Intercontinental Champion? If only what? If only it wasn't for me? If it wasn't for Sami Zayn, the bane of your existence, the cause of all your problems, is that what you were gonna say?
Actually, that's not what I was gonna say. What I was gonna
Nobody
say-
Nobody cares! Nobody cares what you have to say.
Actually, you're right. I don't care what he has to say either.
Unlike all of you perros, I have been Mr. Money in the Bank. I cast her in and became champion. And this year, I'm gonna do it again.
Hey, Alberto, you're not even in this match. You have to beat Zack Ryder if you want to get in this match. And might I remind you, Zack Ryder's the guy that defied the odds and walked out of WrestleMania as the Intercontinental Champion.
And look out! Oh! From behind, Kevin Owens attacking Sami Zayn. They're not going to wait for Money in the Bank. Whoa!
Close call, close call.
Sami Zayn almost delivering a haluva kick to Dean Ambrose.
Yeah, tension's rising, right? You can cut the tension with a knife right now.
Oh, my God. Oh.
Watch it.
No.
You better expect that, Sami Zayn. That's what it's going to be like in the Money in the Bank match. Every man for himself. Everybody wants to climb that ladder.